To security matters now. The abducted wife and baby of a former councillor in Zamfara State have been released by their captors. They were abducted from Damba Community in Gusau axis of the state in the early hours of Wednesday after four armed men invaded their house with sophisticated weapons. The husband, Babangida Damba, sustained gunshot wounds during the invasion. They were released Friday evening after over 48 hours in captivity. It is unclear whether a ransom was paid for their release.